Mariah was here. She said she has receipts that your husband cheated on you. Do you think that this is just a low blow?
Let me tell you this. Just last week, Mariah did a video and she said, my father, who I just talked about on the show, tried to talk to Miss Lucy. My dad been dead 25 years.
I know that her daddy was hitting on my mama. That's all I know.
Now I call my husband daddy, so maybe she was talking about him. Maybe right. My husband tried. Do you know that lady's 73 years old without teeth?
What you say, Lucy?
I said I'm not hungry, but I'm a little thirsty.
I mean, how ridiculous do we have to be before we realize this woman is a pathological liar? You understand that I'm a certified relationship coach, right?
Right.
Okay, a pathological liar, a sociopath, and a narcissist will do or say anything to get their story across, and they will never stop until it becomes dangerous. In fact, if you were in a relationship with someone like that, I would tell you what. Get out. Mm-hmm. It's never gonna work. You have to disengage because it's never gonna stop when somebody's obsessed with you.
Yeah. So you think there's absolutely no truth to these accusations?
No, I do not. You know why? Because it's been so many lies. She's lied on everybody on this case. I could go through the lies. A lot of them have not been publicly displayed, and a lot of the people don't want it publicly displayed.
Right.
The lies she's told. But it's a way of stifling you because she does not have any rights as a producer, because she has no creative control, no influence. No power. She tries to get you to bow down. I bow down to no one. And I think that's the problem.
Yeah. It's true, though. You stand your ground.
Absolutely.
You stand your right.
Why would not?
Of course.
She knows I'm going to look on both. She knows I am not lying.
So did you ever question your husband about these?
I did ask him, and I felt so bad about it. But I know one thing. I honestly think that any man is capable of cheating.
Of course.
But one thing I will tell you is my husband's character stands for itself if you watch the show.
Yep.
And one thing I know for sure, if he was man enough to go out there and do it, he would be man enough to tell me. You understand what I'm saying? And then get this. I'm going to say this, and I know I'm wrong to say it, but I was trying to save it. Do you not know how much I love my husband? You get that?
Yeah.
I don't think you get it.
Yeah,
because
of course.
Even if he did, if he wanted some ass, I would buy him some.
Yeah. Yeah, right.
So you ain't got me on that. You know what I mean? You're not gonna stop me with that.
It's true. That's a good marriage.
I love him. You understand what I'm saying? It, you know how much he's done for me, what he's done for me, my children, how he's been there gainfully employed. He's never disrespected me. He's been there through thick and thin. I've been through a lot of stuff with this man.
Yeah.
And if he just wanted some ass, baby, get you some ass. In fact, I will find it for you.
Yeah.
I will test it out, make sure it's good for you. And I know a lot of people say I'm wrong to say that. It's not in his character to do that. He's a God-fearing man. He's a trustworthy man. And he means something to be a father to him.
Yeah.
Cheating on me would be cheating on his family.
Of course.
To him.
Yes.
You know what I mean? And it just ain't in his character. So is my money on Damon or is it on the line bitch like Mariah? You choose.
You trust that husband.
I trust him more than I do this bitch.
Of course.
I trust my husband, yes. But compared to this bitch, there's no competition.
Yeah.